Welcome, everybody, back to a game called Uncharted, Drake's Fortune, starring Nathan Drake and Sully, my guy over there. I am just about to explore this German U-boat while we are searching for El Dorado, which we have just now learned is not this lost city of gold, but the lost golden man.
Across those cliffs to get into the U-boat.
Thanks, Sully. Yeah. Nice. Nice. Oh, wait. Do I go up? Can I go up? Oh, I can go up. I see shiny. That's interesting. Yeah, gee, thanks. Definitely wanted to know that. Ooh, but that's pretty. That's pretty. Ooh, that was too close to the ledge.
Nate, you should be able to drop right down into the U-boat from there.
Nice.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
What?
And yeah. Spider webs. Okay. Ooh, friend. I don't think he looks so good.
Ugh.
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend? I think the trail just got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
You're kidding me.
Looks like our German friends had a little secret.
You see, here's your problem. Boats aren't meant to be full of water.
Cozy.
Not exactly the word I would use, but okay. Hello.
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
It looks like he was killed. Ripped to shreds, actually. Oof, what a way to go.
Yeah, sounds terrible. Check his wallet.
You're all hearts, Sully.
Imagine that smell, though. Ugh.
Wait. You've got to be kidding.
Find anything, kid?
UK 2642. UK 2642. Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
Try me.
I think I found our missing page.
You're kidding.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure. And I've got the map that's going to lead us right to it.
Nate, this better not be another wild goose chase. We've got to get something out of this trip, or...
Or what?
Sully?
Sully? You there? Sullivan? That's probably bad.
Yeah, that's really bad.
Hello.
Hey, hey.
Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Aye, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
He's screwing with you, Nate. They heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly. What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we're square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to...
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Well, crap. Run, run, run. Got anything on you? Nope. Okay.
Whoa there, cowboy.
Nice.
That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way. I radio ahead.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
Drake!
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Hello. Nice.
Over there.
Hello, shiny. Nice.
Whoa.
All right.
Stay close. That's right.
Yeah, nope. Okay.
What the hell is this place, anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
Oh, hello.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Nope.
Just keep your head down.
These guys aren't messing around.
Now you don't.
Here we go.
Come on, back this way. Stay with me.
Hey! It's over there!
Nice.
Over here, I think. Yeah, this way.
Hello.
You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Kriegsmarine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
That's a piece of history that you're waving around.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
Oh, snap.
I suppose I do.
Trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
What?
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of a
busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you!
Yeah. Okay.
That's just okay.
What am I doing? Okay, it just jumped. Count to five. Pull the cord.
Where's the plane going?
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Plane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. Great start, Nate.
That's pretty cool. Problem solved. No. Ah. I can appreciate that they changed the leg animation as he's running through water. Or the running animation. That's so cool. It makes his they made it look like his legs are heavier. Because they are, because of the water. I like that. I mean, let's try that again. There we go. Hey, little toucan. Bye, little toucan.
There they come. Mm-hmm.
You gotta be kidding. Him.
Now you don't.
He's in. Almost had it.
Did you though?
Oh, boy.
Ow!
Right between the eyes, Boulay. Shoot! Move! Grenade!
There we go. Shotgun. Well, go steal from me.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, up here. Oh, no. Not cool. Not cool.
How's that feel?
There we go. I think, maybe. Up here? Yeah. What's this? Pretty. There we go. There we go. Thanks, guys. You're the best. That's
cheery.
Yeah. Wonderful. No? Okay. No, oh, yeah, this way. Nice. Go. Nope. Oh, okay. Barely made it. Nice. Probably not good. Oh! Okay. That's good. Probably should try and keep going. Where that truck falls. Or the rock, yeah. The rock could fall as well. Oop. There we go. There we go. Nice. Is that the plane?
Oh, man.
Thanks.
God.
Thanks. Don't know what that means, but okay. I did shoot. Oh, rope. Oh. Thank you. Yeah.
Doesn't look good.
Let's try.
Sweet.
Oh, crap. Thank you. Anybody else? Oh, great. Anybody else? Oh!
Better watch where I'm going.
Yep! Alright, like I said, I think that's gonna do it for this video. Ooh, look over that pretty water. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this button, please leave a like, and please also consider subscribing. Thank you, have a great rest of your day, and do your homework. Alright, bye!